count 1,000 sambar or spotted deer. They've all dispersed because there's one pool of water now with nearly 100 crocodiles. So the deer don't want to come near it. The ecology of the lakes has changed.
Have you ever seen situations where the crocs and tigers get into confrontations with each other?
I've seen some where they stalk the crocodile and they snarl at the crocodile, but I've never seen a killing. But recently, somebody I know filmed Machli killing a crocodile. The crocodile must have been 14 feet, and she swiveled it around, twisted it, and killed it by a biting grip to the back of the neck. That's amazing.
Do you think there was animosity there that she actually felt was some kind of competition between tigers and crocodiles?
I'm sure, because a lot of the sambar get into the water, and these two predators are therefore forced to interact, so they don't really like each other.
They just won't tolerate each other in the enclosure.